हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन कोर्स ऑन रेफ्रिजरेशन एंड एयर कंडीशनिंग। अप टिल नाउ फर्स्ट सिक्स प्रोसेसेस वी हैव कंप्लीटेड। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल कंप्लीट द सेवन प्रोसेस, दैट इज कूलिंग एंड डिह्यूमिडिफिकेशन, एंड दिस लास्ट प्रोसेस हीटिंग एंड डिह्यूमिडिफिकेशन, दैट यू हैव टू टेक एज ए होमवर्क। मीन्स सिमिलर टू दिस सेवन प्रोसेसेस व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू प्रिपेयर द साइकोमेट्रिक चार्ट फॉर द एट्थ प्रोसेस, एंड यू हैव टू एक्सप्लेन वॉट इज हैपनिंग टू इट्स ड्राई बल्ब टेम्परेचर, वॉट इज हैपनिंग टू इट्स स्पेसिफिक ह्यूमिडिटी और ह्यूमिडिटी रेशियो, वॉट इज हैपनिंग टू रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी, एंड वॉट इज हैपनिंग टू एन्थैल्पी। दैट यू हैव टू टेक एज ए होमवर्क। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ आवर सेवन प्रोसेस, दैट इज कूलिंग विथ डीह्यूमिडि सॉरी कूलिंग विथ ह्यूमिडिफिकेशन और कूलिंग एंड ह्यूमिडिफिकेशन। Now this process takes place when unsaturated air flows over a water surface or a spray of water. Now already we have studied what is the saturated air and what is unsaturated air. What is the meaning of saturated air? Saturated air is nothing but what? The maximum amount of water vapors, or we can say it as a moisture, it can carry. That is nothing but your saturated air. Here what is mentioned? Unsaturated air means, suppose we are having one rectangular duct like this, and through that duct we are going to pass the air at a certain temperature. Here we are going to get the air at outlet at a certain temperature. Let us say it as a TD1 and this as a TD2. This is nothing but what? We can say it as a water container. This is nothing but your pump, and these are nothing but your sprays. Now here, as we are going to pass the unsaturated air, we can add some of the moisture content or water vapor inside this air. Now how we can add? Now as this unsaturated air is flowing from here, we can take from this container specific amount of water, we can pressurize it with the help of this pump, and in terms of fine droplets I can inject inside this rectangular duct. As a result of this air which is flowing through this duct is unsaturated, still it can carry some amount of water vapors. The amount of water vapors it can carry, those will be consumed by that air, and it will reach a certain temperature, that is nothing but the TD2, and this air we can use at our desired application. Means here what we are going to do? We are going to cool down the air with humidification. Now how we can plot the same process on the psychometric chart? X-axis represents the dry bulb temperature, y-axis represents the humidity or humidity ratio or specific humidity. Now this is nothing but the temperature TD1, and at point number 2 we are getting temperature as a TD2, and here with the help of this pump the temperature of this phase will be achieved is nothing but what? TD3. Now as during this process 1 to 2, some amount of air is flown through this duct, and through this phase at a temperature TD3 we are going to spray some amount of water. As a result of temperature difference, heat transfer will take place, and as a result of heat transfer we are going to get the air at temperature TD2. Means here what is happening to dry bulb temperature? That dry bulb temperature goes on decreasing. What will happen to the specific humidity or humidity ratio or specific humidity? That specific humidity goes on increasing. If I will check W1, omega 1, omega 2, and omega 3. Similarly, what will happen to the relative humidity? Okay, as we are moving from 1 to 2, 2 to 3, that relative humidity goes on increasing. And here one more phenomenon we are finding, H. What will happen to the H? That enthalpy remains constant. I hope that you might have understood the cooling with the dehumidification, and you will complete this homework. The which is that homework? you have to plot the psychrometric chart for heating and dehumidification. You have to talk in terms of dry bulb temperature, omega, relative humidity and enthalpy. Thank you.
Hopefully you might have enjoyed the lecture. Then please do like the video and know your thoughts in comments. Please do share this video among your friends and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. After subscription, you can press the bell icon to never miss the notification regarding our new videos. Thank you so much.